Blackbeard returning and destroying all of Steed's library. That's a destruction of the written word and written representations of, I guess, piracy. It's almost a returning to that oral history and oral myth-making and re-establishing, because he's kind of in that, he's trying to create himself as a myth again, almost.
Yes.
And he uses the image from the book.
Yeah. Yeah, he uses the image from the book, but also destroys it.